Hi, I'm Miss Jolene, owner of Southern Scotty's here at Pastime Farms. And today this is Felicity. And Felicity and I are going to talk to you about preparing your puppy for future grooming. We have been told by groomers themselves that the best time to start grooming your puppy is shortly after you get home. These puppies will have already had their first two sets of shots, so they would be accepted at a groomer's. And the reason we like to do this early is so that the puppy can get used to the clippers and get used to being on the table and being handled by a groomer. Why? Because the anxiety is very high if you wait too long, and they're going to want to bite and they're going to want to roll, and it's not going to be a good experience for your puppy. Please give us a call at 985-981-1161. Thank you.